I would do a dry wipe first. I wipe the right way.
Do you want to get chafed?
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's it.
Don't look at the shit.
Don't look directly at it.
Nothing to see here.
Don't look directly at it.
A little bit of poo came out.
Foot off the front.
Ooh, no. It's definitely shit, mate.
Most blokes get punctures, don't they? Oh, I can taste it. What's the wrong bit of cloth?
That's my shit.
Oh, we had a great day. It's chucking up now.
I was getting lucky. I keep forgetting to bring a rag. I think I will now bring baby wipes.
I think wet wipes would be good, wouldn't
it? Wet wipes.
For dog shit.
If you want to go for a shit.
Well, now you need to go for the wash. Are you ready for the wash?
I'll do a little bit of wash on there first.
Right,
give him a spritz, Neil. Give him a spritz.
Wash and wax her.
Oi, wax on, wax off. Shit on, shit off.
Get it in the grain.
We should have done a YouTube video. Yeah. This is how you get shit out your seat in the middle of nowhere.
Do you want more, sir?
Yeah, that's not too bad, actually, is it? More cloth.
You going to want that cloth back?
What are you going to do with all that cloth, mate? Yeah. Are you going to carry it around?
I'm going to litter.
No. Is there a bin?
There's a dog shit bin back there. I think you ran over it.
I played Rory.
Oh, no.
It was a fucking pony. It's just a great big lump. I thought.
Did you watch it?
Yeah.
Did you see it?
I didn't know what it was, though. I didn't know what it was. It just came up and just landed in my lap. I thought, oh, that was lucky. So I thought it was like a rock or something like that. And then I looked down and thought,
not so
oh
lucky.
No, that's not so lucky.
Oh my god!
Can't get much better than that, do you?